After that, he married one of these girls. And this is Moses, this is the father, of course, who is all the man. And this is Moses himself. And here, he, for 10 years, he lived here and looked after the, this animal here. And by the way back, he has the finished beach with God. This is a burning bush. And here, he crossed the Red Sea. He crossed the water here with all the Jewish people. And when they ask him for water, he just hit the rocks and the water come up. And when they want food just to eat, God sent them from the sky, water, food from the sky. He asked them to meet him here, and he climbed the mountain, and he have a speech with God, and he take the 10 commandments from God. And downstairs, they didn't wait for him. They worship the golden calf. So after he came back, he destroyed it, and he was died here, of course, Moses. And God banished all of them, and the new generation found the way to Jerusalem after 40 years here. But all the Jews worshipped this golden calf, they was died here in this area. And this is Moses' will, where he found, or where he met his wife. They getting the water all the time from this well, and we still have water inside. Now we use electricity, but before they used the machine of Napoleon Bonaparte, and before that they used just a rope to get water from the well. But we still, this moment we have water. Before we can get water from, anybody can get water from the well, but now it's not allowed, because when it was allowed, it was a lot of mud around. But when they have a festival here, they get tourists water from here. They will just, from here, they open it here, and they can get water from here, but it's not now.
So is this regarded as holy water?
Yes.
It is.
Yes. For Christians, it's considered like a holy water. So everyone wants to take water from here. So before that, it was like a mud. It's not good here around.
Why Christians? Why not Jews? Because Moses was led.
Because they in Christianity, they have the new
Testament.
And the old. The old one is the for the Jews, and the new one for Christians, and they use it together. So it's long history about how they mix it together.
The Jews don't come here for this.
Just they come for the burning bush and for well, but not for the church. Here, this is the entrance of the mosque, but it's closed. Nobody uses it because it's a monument. Nobody uses it because we have a city. We have many mosques in the city to use it. But this one inside the monastery, it's just a monument. Nobody
uses it. Who built this mosque?
Yeah. Do you know? Who built it? Yes, I gave you the story. Yeah. Okay. In 11th century, Al-Hakim b'Amrillah, he gives order to build it. Yeah.
Okay.
In 11th century. I didn't tell you anything about the monastery itself, the building, because we don't have time. I will give to you the story in the car. We're now going to go inside the monastery, but it's not allowed to speak loud or to make photos. Yeah. Let's go.